I'd love to be able to stand up here, clear my throat, and say the state of our democracy is strong. But you and I, we all know that I can't say that right now.
This isn't a situation where you have an episodic gaffe. This is daily.
They're up on drop dead.
There has to come a point at which you say, somebody who makes those kinds of statements doesn't have the judgment, the understanding to occupy the most powerful position in the world. There has to come a point at which you say, enough.